started buying stuff from China, got my first sell job in which I could dial 200 phone calls a day, started a business with my mentor from that business, was an LED business.